Okay, I'm gonna do a quick review on those blanket friend of mine gave me, I guess. She had a bunch of blankets she was gonna donate and told me to go to it, take whatever I wanted out of it. This is one of the blankets I grabbed out of it. I got it all folded up and I won't have it all spread out and everything. It's nice and comfortable. It's a nice little comfortable blanket. Especially if you're lounging around on the couch or chair, watching TV, reading a book or something, what cozy up with a blanket. It's a good one to do it with. It's, uh, 100% polyester. I've put it through the washer quite a few times already and had any issues with it. With it. With the quality, the seams holding up pretty good. It's easy to wash and throw it in the washer with the regular laundry. Regular laundry detergent. And throw it in the dryer. To use, non-chlorine bleach, but I need it. And that's pretty good blanket. Really good. Small kids, you can probably use a blanket to cover them up. You need to, if they fall asleep on the couch or something, you want them chilled. Want them to get chilled. That's soft and comfortable. Definitely get some water out of it. I get quite a bit of wear out of it. I don't know what store she bought it at. Or she ordered it online. That's pretty good blanket. Keep you nice and warm. Keep you warm. It ain't too cold. This is Doze blanket. Like I said, I'm not sure which store you can get it at, because a friend of mine gave it to me.